You're watching the morning news on 10. An Australian soldier has been airlifted to Darwin after a balcony collapse in East Timor. The soldier was flown from the Bacau district to Dili for medical treatment before being transferred to Australia for special imaging scans. He's reportedly in a serious but stable condition. Authorities are investigating what caused the accident.